Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Some noise! What's there? Huh?
Ah, Shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Can't see a damn thing.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left.
Wow, that's all of them.
Well, let's continue.
Thank you.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water.
I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, alright?
I not tell anyone. Spit on the dogs.
Taking fire!
Thank you.
Yeah, it's not quite what I had imagined. I don't really know what I hoped for when we left Moscow. Wherever we go, it's the same shit all over again. War is the same anywhere, and this place is no exception. The strong always prey on the weak. In Moscow, it's the Nazis, the Hansa, and the Reds, and Volga it was...
This cult of fire.
Finally lost them. Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they are giving chase.
I don't know.